also, and this theater is kind of like us, what we're doing, because it's like...
It is the thing what we do, yeah. It fits very well.
It fits very well.
Especially at the opening.
Why does it fit?
Like yesterday I was trying to fit the lights to the mood of our music, especially the first, because from the first it changes immediately into Beethoven. The first is a presentation of everything we play after Beethoven. So it's kind of, and we tried to fit the lights, and it was so easy because it is really very similar to what we play. So yes, it's very special.
Mixing a lot of genres.
I don't, you know, it's not something that I take and now I put this one and this. It's not like that.
Mm-hmm.
It's more, it's very natural. It's not something what I decided now. I want to put pop, I want to put here some jazz. That doesn't work, you know, with real quality. It becomes a bad salad. That's what many people do to me. That stays real, you know. I try to stay realistic with classical music. Of course, I'm a classical violinist, as you know, so I have projects like Five Devils and many other projects, but I always try to even keep the Five Devils classical, you see? Because other people do the other way around. They put, no, they do, it's, everybody does the opposite. I try to keep others classical. The classical people try to go into pop and it becomes just, I don't think it works. Because classical music is so good already. We had Bach, we had Vivaldi 500 years ago, we don't need more. I mean, maybe rhythmically we have some more, so even not.
Improvisation in your performance?
Of course, almost always, except of Beethoven.
Okay,
we don't touch Beethoven.
I just love the city. I mean, it's very, very nice city. Nice people, also. And this theater is kind of like us, what we're doing, because it's like...
It is the thing what we do, yeah. It fits very well.
It fits very well.
Especially at the opening. tried to compress it into a duo, and then we added some Bartok and something fresh, and the rest is a surprise. Because first the 5 days was cancelled, so yeah. We said how can we manage to do something like 5 days, which was almost impossible. And then thanks God we have Robert in the new 5 days, and he's the key. He's the treasure in the 5 days, in the new 5 days. So I think it was somehow very easy, also in some ways very easy, so, and some
ways it's very hard,
easy, yeah. And some ways very hard, because you need to compress the double bass, the cymbalom. You need to compress everything, yeah, into the piano. So he's doing 5-6 instruments at the same time. So
I try.
Thank you.
again from Maurice Ravel. That's fantastic.